Megan Miller. I'm from Ethel, Louisiana, and I auditioned today to make my dreams come true.
Well, I auditioned last year. I had an injury that was kind of distracting throughout the day, and so this year I was very appreciative that I kind of got to, take it all in and focus on what I was here for. I went to Hollywood Week right after I made it last year, and I was actually cut the first round, and that was slightly depressing. So this year I'm back, and I've worked all year trying to get better so that that doesn't happen again.
I love singing in front of the judges today. I thought that they were very great at giving constructive criticism, telling you what you needed to work on before Hollywood Week, and they knew what they were doing. They knew what they were looking for. They're not only just artists that sing, but they've produced their music, written their music. They know what it takes to be an artist, not just a good vocalist.
Well, since J-Lo handed me the golden ticket, it was even more awesome. I was very, very excited to meet her. I've looked up to her since I was a little girl.
I think what makes me unique as an artist is that not only do I have a rare voice, but like Jennifer said today, she said that I have this cry sound in my voice, and it's that rasp. I was born with it, and I think that really sets me apart from the other girls, whereas they can hit the beautiful falsettos, and they have a very beautiful, pure tone in their voice. I have this rasp and this raw emotion that in my voice that I think sets me apart. I'm the next American Idol because I know that I wasn't born with the gift of singing for nothing. So I won't stop at anything until I live out my purpose, and that is to be in music full time, and that be my job. So I feel like American Idol is my best chance at a stepping stone towards that.